Howdy, my name is Tony Dunkerley, and I'm a new professor here in the Dillard College of Business, working with our agri-science program. And we've had an opportunity to bring back something new to Midwestern. It's been gone since 1962. And we've had an opportunity to bring back agriculture and excited to also host an FFA leadership event here on campus on November 14th. This event will bring more than 19 schools to Midwestern campus. FFA leadership events allow students an opportunity to take some of the information they've learned in class and some of the soft leadership skills and hard leadership skills that they've heard about in class and put them in practical use in a demonstration situation. Some of the events we have in the FFA contest include skills demonstration, where we can actually demonstrate some different hands-on skills, like maybe wiring a barn or plumbing a house or something along that line, but at the same time be able to tell people how to be able to do it. Students have the opportunity to demonstrate how to run a meeting using parliamentary procedure law. One of those such events also is it's a job interview event. Kind of puts that contestant in a pressure situation where they can go to a live interview and be ready for that situation when they get out of school.
From Dillard College. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. To watch more videos, click here. See ya!